psychiatric nurse in 1957. He was shocked by the treatment routinely handed out to long-stay patients.
The first time was on the first day, on the first ward that I worked on, when the charge nurse that was showing me around.